Got him. That's one.
Here's number two. There's three and four. I'll get them.
For polar bears.
For what?
Polar bears. This is an igloo, isn't it, Lassie?
I thought it was our Texas jailhouse.
Not anymore. I want them to get used to snow.
Snow?
Sure. He'll be our leader.
Leader of what?
The dog team.
Huh?
Get it all figured out, Boomer. We'll fix that old sled and make a harness.
It's kind of a long time to winter, isn't it?
Well, they need time to grow up.
I mean, can you keep all of the puppies that long? All of them?
I'll have to, so as not to break up the dog team.
Won't they eat an awful lot?
They're gonna each have a job. That one will be a watchdog. And that one will go get the cows. And this one, he'll chase the chickens out of Mom's flowers.
What'll Lassie do?
Have more puppies.
It'll get kind of crowded, won't it? And what do your folks say? Grown-ups mostly want to get rid of things like puppies.
I don't let anybody talk about it. Besides, they're gonna earn their keep. In the summertime, they'll pull a wagon.
What kind of a wagon?
Like hauling hay and alfalfa.
And when your folks see that, they'll really let you keep all of them.
Just think, Boomer, and snowstorms will come mushing up to school.
Yeah, in fur hats. Let's start our business right now.
We're still too young to put harnesses on.
Yeah, but we could advertise.
Yeah, we could make a sign. Take them home, Lassie. Take them back to the barn. Go on now. How do you spell haul?
We carry anything?
Okay. This one's got stuff written on it already. But there's some more here. Collie pups for sale.
Just a real old sign that somebody made a long time ago.
Oh, yes, Fred. Of course. A female. Yeah, we'll try to save one of the puppies for you, all right? Oh, there'd be nothing like a collie for herding those sheep of yours around.
Paul, If that's Mr. McCullum and he's thinking about a male...
Huh? But... Oh, sure, sure. You can come around and see him anytime, Fred.
Well, here's a card from Uncle Petrie. And he says his cousin wants a male.
Fine. Goodbye. Female. Oh, it's lucky you didn't put out that sign. There are already so many people have called asking about Lassie's pups.
Paul. Timmy.
I think I'll go home.
I tried to tell you about this for weeks, but you wouldn't listen.
They're our puppies.
I'm sorry you found this sign. Last night I even talked about it in front of you. Didn't you hear me?
Lassie had them for me.
Yes, of course. You've taken wonderful care of them, but the puppies grow up.
Mr. McCollum wants to make a real sheepdog out of one of them, Timmy. He thinks that a puppy of Lassie's might even win the sheep trials for him someday. Well, nobody's been promised anything definite. You better listen to what your mother says, son.
Timmy, when people have children, you wouldn't expect them to stay home for the rest of their lives, would you?
But this is different. People don't pull sleds.
Sleds?
I've got it all figured out, Mom.
Oh, Timmy, even Lassie wouldn't want to keep her pups when they're grown up. She knows that each of them must have a master of its own. Besides, we only need one dog. Lassie's so wonderful. Well, don't you think that we should let other people have wonderful dogs, too? Paul? Hello? Yes? Who?
Other people don't need puppies like I do.
Oh, yes, Mrs. Johnson. Well, Dr. Weaver did mention something about it, but, now isn't a very good time. Well, all he said was that you were anxious to find a puppy as a playmate for your child.
Playmate?
Oh, I understand. Well, all right, then. I'll give you the directions to find our place.
I wish nobody knew there were even any puppies.
All right, then.
I wish I could hide them in a real igloo.
All right, then. Goodbye.
And nobody could find them but us.
Timmy, come on, let's go inside. We'll have a piece of cake and talk it over. I'll only be a minute, Jerry.
Hello, Mrs. Martin.
Yes, you must be Mrs. Johnston.
Yes, I hope I haven't inconvenienced you any. As I told you, I'm taking some things to my aunt over in Calverton. Jerry's so excited about seeing the puppies.
Oh, of course, I understand. Actually, they belong to my son, Timmy.
They're Lassie's. Lassie's my dog.
Oh, I see. Hello, Timmy. That's Jerry over there in the front seat.
Hi.
Actually, we haven't decided which of the puppies are going to be available. There have been so many people here in our own neighborhood asking about them.
Like big ranches. They need dogs to protect their sheep from the wolves.
But I just want a dog to play with.
Maybe you better stay in the car, son, if the Martins haven't decided about selling them yet.
What's the matter with your leg?
Haven't you ever seen a brace before? Mother, are we going to see the puppies at all?
The doctor says the more exercise, the better. That's why we're so anxious to have a puppy. It would be good for him to run and play with.
Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt to see them.
Why don't you leave Jerry here with me while you run your errand?
Well, that's a good idea.
You want to see them, too.
Well, of course. Then you can show the puppies to your mother yourself when she gets back.
Come on, Jerry, this way. There's seven of them, and I bet you can't tell them apart. But Lassie can.
Well, girl, where are your puppies?
Hi, Lassie.
You like dogs, don't you?
I sure do.
Say, Timmy, you know, you ought to keep this gate closed.
I do, Mom. Lassie shuts it herself, and I forget. They're not out here. None of them. Where are your puppies, Lassie?
They're not behind the barn.
Here, puppies! Here, puppies! Here, puppies!
Hey, what's going on here?
Oh, Paul, have you seen the puppies?
The puppies? Well, no, I've been out in the orchard.
Oh, this is Jerry Johnston, and he's come here to see the puppies.
Hi, Jerry.
Hi.
And you tell me where they are. Now tell me.
Oh, if the pups got away, Lassie will find them. Won't you, girl?
No, she won't. See? He just does that.
Now go get him, girl. Go on. Someplace.
Why? I didn't tell her to.
Here.
Look, there's a puppy.
That must be the only one.
There's gotta be more. Six more.
Oh, well, they can't be far off. Surely they wouldn't go beyond the fence. Why don't we all just scatter out?
Well, he's all right, but it was a close call.
Are there any more out there?
No, not that way.
Where are they? Where can they go so fast?
Well, we better find out in a hurry, son.
Come on now. Now.
I saw Lassie run back to the road again.
Oh?
Blacktail was going to lead the dog team.
Here, I'll take that one.
You can't carry them both. I'll put him in with the others.
I think you better let me take him. There we go.
Lassie!
Well, they're not in the orchard. Ruth, maybe you better take the car out. I'll hike around some more.
All right.
Come on, son. That's a good idea, Jerry. Say, there's a couple of clean flour sacks over there. You could use them to dry that wet puppy off.
Hope you find them, Mr. Martin. Is it Blacktail, Lassie? Lassie went down the lane. I think she picked up a trail.
Oh, come on, we'll follow her.
For dinner, huh? You're still not Blacktail, are you? He's the only one that's left.
Thank you.
tried to cross that road. It's my fault. It's all my fault.
Shh, there, now, we don't know yet.
Sometimes people stop their cars and steal puppies.
Now, don't worry. Lassie will find him.
Look at her. I think she found something.
Well, at least there's nowhere in there where a puppy can get hurt. Let's go.
Still now. Hold him still. Take it! Take it! My little Wiggly! Hey, I know! Take one like this! Mush! I used up all the film. One picture anyway. I lined him up so I could see which one he wanted. You can untie him now. What? You want one, don't you? Sure I do. Hey, Mother! Mother! Timmy said I could have a puppy, didn't you? Sure. I decided there's some people that just need puppies.
But what about our dog team?
Now, which one? Which one do you want to take? Wow. I just don't know. This one's nice. Maybe he would be good for herding Mr. McCullum's sheep.
You mean you're gonna give them all away?
Sure. There's lots of people who want puppies. Here, how about this one?
But that's Blacktail.
He's a beauty. Isn't he your favorite? They're all my favorites. And he needs somebody to look after him. You can do it all right. Puppies need people, don't they, Lassie? Somebody of their very own. Everybody knows that.